Hello everybody. Today we're going to be talking just a little bit of a reminder about why it's so important to not touch corals when you're on the reef. So corals are living animals. They're not just rocks. They're not plants. They are little polyps that are kind of related to jellyfish that live on the reef. And it's very important that we don't touch them when we're diving, because right now we have a very healthy coral, but every time a diver comes in, even just with a finger, even with one of those little pokey sticks, if you think they're being really gentle, you're still touching the corals and it still damages their tissue enough to make them susceptible to things like infection. And then they, you know, do worse when it comes to temperature rising. They might bleach more and they might get sick more. So if we want to keep our corals alive and healthy and around for us to enjoy for many, many years, please try your hardest to maintain your good buoyancy, right? Lung control. And if you're having problems with buoyancy, take our buoyancy class. Other than that, you should always just try to stay off the reef. If you really have to, touch down on the sand, touch down on a piece of rock, but don't touch our corals because we love them and we want to keep them nice and happy.